This is it. Championship will be determined tonight.
This ain't the amateurs no more. You got a chance to do something great. To be someone great. This is the first step up, kid. Use your feet. Keep your hands up. It's all about heart. That's what champions do. They get back up.
Okay, guys, we went over the rules in the dressing room. Let's touch gloves.
We'll be right back. presence, no. Assert yourself. Assert your punching. Nice work on the outside. Nice work on the outside. Keep it up. Keep your hands up, all right? Keep your guard up. You have to keep your hands up.
You gotta fight this round, baby.
Fight this fight. You're fighting on the inside with this guy. I want you to use the ring and keep your distance. That was good. Nice work. Beautiful. Beautiful. Do not fight his fight. Jab and move. Range and jab, jab, right, okay? All right, listen. You need to create more counters, okay? You gotta slip his punch and throw a straight right down the...
Okay, I got more.
Doing good. Doing good. Just keep it up, all right? Yeah. Very good, very good. You're fighting his fight. You're fighting on the inside with this guy. Now I want you to use the ring and keep your... Listen. Yeah.
Remember guys, obey my commands at all times. Let's have a good, clean fight. Touch him up.
Thank you.
All right, fellas, let's have a good clean fight. Touch him up and let's go.
You understand me? Let's see some defense.
Thank you.
All right, gentlemen, protect yourselves at all times. Let's touch them up.
And there's the opening bell. Round number one, scheduled for four. This one is expected to be a thriller.
We spend so much time talking about all the facets of the game. But confidence, the mentality, it's just simply being a winner. So what is perfect record plays in effect?
And he wants to keep that, and that's so important. When he's in a tough fight, when he's in those tough moments, he just doesn't want to give that up.
Lands flush with the two-punch combo by Lennox Lewis. Good right hand. Showing you some defense there with the block.
This fighter here, the rap on him is he has low stamina. So many would say he should be pacing himself. But what does he actually do to pace himself against a power puncher he's facing?
Not panic. Not going in there and saying, gee, I'm thinking about the late rounds. Kind of like when you were a kid and you had a substitute teacher and you never looked at the clock and the classroom went fast. It went real fast. Don't think about the time. Just go in there and box.
Combo lands to the head. Gawada is able to land a good, solid left hand. This round comes to an end. And as it does, and I look at this fighter, I can't help but think, did anybody at all teach him defense? Why is it that guys have such a tough time grasping the defensive side of this sport?
Well, there's not enough teachers around, because if you're a trainer, other than just throwing a towel over your shoulder to get in that gym, really what shows you know something is being able to teach somebody the technique, the science of getting away from punching. A lot of these trainers don't know how to teach that, and it shows up.
Lewis's jab on the outside, that has really been the difference maker here, hasn't it, Ted?
Yes, it has, but the most important thing is, you know, everybody says, hey, just use your jab, you control the outside. Hey, jab's a great weapon, but it can be very dangerous. He's going from a little too close, you can get counted with that right hand. He's throwing it at the perfect distance, getting full extension on that punch.
Nice jab there by Lennox Lewis. What a great job. He gave one right back in return. Nice work by Lennox Lewis. A couple of quick jabs landed by Lewis. Lennox Lewis with a mighty left. And oh, what a good strong uppercut by Lewis. Oh, that's good stuff. Firing right back with one of his own. Good work by Gawada. By Lennox Lewis. these scorecards, it ends by knockout.
That's why as a trainer, you like a fight that's close, that's closely contested. There's a little danger going on, because then you know that your guys can stay alert. Here, there was no danger, he fell asleep, and now he is asleep.
It was a good one indeed. And for Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore. Thanks for being with us. We'll see you next time.